Like, if you want to go to the, one of the side walls or one of the corners of the venue, like, you're pretty separated from, like, the average person. You're just on the cement. You're at the side of the Evo venue. You decide to clip away.
You're not an asshole for that.
I don't think so. No. What are we doing, man?
That's what are we doing with our lives? That would be disgusting. To see some stinky, melty blood player cutting their toenails on the side of the venue.
No, don't go after melty players, bro.